Good morning. The season-ending performance of the Meridian Little Theater's 70-night season kicks off tonight with a dazzling performance of Footloose. The fan-favorite musical will run through May 16th. Contact the MLT box office for ticket information. On May 19th, the Clark County 4-H is hosting a fundraiser to help sponsor the four-member National 4-H Shooting Sports Hunting Team as they travel to the national competition. They're calling it Play a Day in May Away. It's a family-friendly fun day with events like a mechanical bull ride, jumpers for the kids, gun cabinet raffle, and much more. Call for more information. A special concert fundraiser will be held at the Evangel Temple on Friday, June 8th. The concert will benefit the South Harbor Shelter. Artists slated to perform include Byron Cage, David and the Giants, the Unity Community Choir, and more. Tickets are $25 in advance and $30 at the door. The Catch and Win Rodeo is going on until May 26th. All you have to do is catch a tagged fish and you have a chance to win $100,000. McDonald's is giving out free cane fishing poles to help you catch a tagged fish. You can pick one up at the Twilley Branch Campground office or the Okotibbe Project office. Hurry while supplies last. I'm Angie Denny. Have a great day.